Yo, what up, YouTube? Crash Wilcox, and just trying to bring you guys another video that may hopefully help some of you out. Easily help some of you out, hopefully. That's the plan. So whenever I have something kind of come up that causes me, you know, a little bit of heartache with the computer, and if I happen to get it figured out, just want to kind of throw that out there to help anybody else that might find themselves in that same situation. So the situation that I found myself in is I have this wonderful laptop, HP Spectre X360. It's fantastic. If you want to see the review on that, it'll be linked up here. Go check it out. It's a great laptop. But I found myself in this situation, and I'll pull up my task manager here. And I'm not there anymore, but for about, I don't know, a day maybe, my computer was running sluggish. Wasn't sure why, so I opened up the task manager, and it was stuck at 0.78 gigahertz. I'd restart it, do what I could, messing around, putting it into performance mode and all that sort of stuff. Wouldn't change. Stuck at 0.78 gigahertz. So I started looking into, you know, how to get this problem fixed. And a lot of the advice led you more down the path of open the computer up, pull the battery out, pull the, you know, cables off and this sort of stuff to get the problem fixed. And that, I'm sure that worked. You know, I didn't try it. So I just want to make this quick video to hopefully save you some of that heartache and at least give you this as a first option. So try this first, and if it doesn't work, then you can maybe go into these more drastic steps. So I'm going to pull my phone up here just to record what it is that I did that worked. So, all right, we got the phone here, and this is what I did. And that's it. I pulled the power cord out, and I think just that transition from power cord to battery, it solved the issue. So I think a lot of the advice about removing the battery and stuff is correct, that somehow there's like a glitch or some sort of, I don't know, hang up in the power delivery to the CPU. So just, I don't know, transitioning the power somehow bypass that, and I haven't had the issue since. So computer's been running great, just like it was before. So that's really the only advice I have. So if you find yourself stuck in this situation with a CPU stuck at low clock speeds, this is obviously an i7-10750H, so I can't guarantee it for every CPU, but at least give this a try. Transition the power source and hopefully that'll work. If not, then maybe follow some of that advice. And there's the YouTube videos that you can follow on that. I'm not an expert there, but give this a try first. And if you found this helpful, please take a second to like the video, subscribe to the channel. I try to have as many helpful videos out there as I can. And I'll also be doing a 30-day review here very shortly on this HP Spectre laptop. So if you care to see that, again, like, subscribe, hit the bell notification so you don't miss the videos. I would certainly appreciate it. But otherwise, that's all I have for you. God bless.